Why is the Mahdi appearing in the UK with a bunch of foreigners?
The narrations from the Ahlul Bayt alayhi salam actually state that he does pop up from the West, that his da'wah starts from the West and ends in the East.